evading, please.
There's no damage, you need to feed.
It just makes so much damage, you can move it up. So I just up already.
Oh, they're just gonna give us this, I guess, and we can peace out. Let's go to the other one. Yeah, we got this.
Trying to save you, not engage. That, hence the retreat. All about jumped in.
I don't even care about what's going on over there. Actually, maybe I should. I don't know. Fuck it. No, we're already here.
Basco's telling you to retreat. Test me.
Nah. Objectives, son. That's how you win games.
Bro, spirit wells with bread? Like, that's how you win games? This dude obviously did not watch the Across the Gate stream yesterday. Obviously. Lazy.
Got it.
Gonna lose the game for us now. Watch us win.
Yeah, here he goes, garbage ass kid.
Mina, get off that moron. No, that's my point.
Yo, Mina, get off that moron and ride someone else. Tess is bad.
Bros before hoes.
This guy, dude. We've done it, Teresek. We've got him mad.
Sorry, kid.
Yeah, dude, you're the best on team. What are you even ranked? Bro, do you even Dawn Scout? I gotta look. I gotta just see. What's his name? Is that an L? Is it an L or an I?
I think it's an I.
I Kuato. Let's check it out.
Trolled from the beginning. Oh no, actually, let me buy a purity.
I Kuato. And maybe it is an L. L Kuato.
Yeah, you did.
Yo, he's in gold! That's sick! Yo, Basco.
Yo, Basco.
You're a champion. Gold. Suck me.
Suck me. Fucking gold. Don't scout me, Noomblet. Yeah, already have me.
Clearly not.
Clearly. Are you actually challenger?
I mean, I'm still champion too, yeah.
I'll challenge you.
I mean, I'm just not on leaderboard right now. I mean, I think I probably would still be champion too, even after all these losses, but...
No, I don't think I can say this sounds. Am I 1v4 these
I don't know. I didn't blitz. I didn't blitz early enough. Tailwind. Shit. We die.
I tried to tailwind that. Didn't work. Yeah, you're diamond, alright. We didn't say diamond, so.
Keep Q.
By the way, you're on TV. Either way, better than you, Marvel Man.
Nah, you're garbage! The best on this team! KK, bud.
Nope. Life open. KK, bud. You're playing with that. Where to position? Who to attack? What to buy? Who released the fucking?
He's so mad. He's so mad. Yeah, Terz looks like, dude, you awakened the dragon. Oh, this is too funny. I don't even want to win. I'm just gonna keep doing dumb shit now. I don't want this guy to have a solo queue in.
Let's go kill these workers over here.
I don't know, but killing people's fun. Let's see if I can do it over here. Actually, I want to make it painful. I want to be so close to winning. And then throw. I think that's how we should do that.
Just get him so hard. Like, to literally just follow him and wait till someone gets low and then just throw a quick Q at him. I'm coming, guys. Actually, no. I have to get my, fucking time. Because I want influence. Oh, yeah. And get motion. Woohoo. Guys, working towards the race car.
Oh, swag styling, calm.
We play with this Winter Knives guy so much.
Yeah, he's like always in my games, and I don't know why.
Yeah, he's like,
weird.
He's that one, like, salty Vex.
Was he salty? I don't know. I don't have a problem with him or anything. He just always happens to be in my games. It's just weird.
He was either bad or just salty. Either one. Come on, Tess. Let's go. Get the workers.
Workers? Nah. I gotta steal my jungler's bus.
Yeah. Some get it. I'll take some workers.
Yeah. That's all you, dude. Oh, they're, like, doing Parasite, apparently. Alright, we gotta just keep being tards, then. Make this guy mad. Ah, nah. Objectives, dude.
Bro, voice Vera Wells? Like, come on.
Yeah, like, we just run this game. Do you even Vim?
Do you even Vim?
Can't say I didn't warn you, but I'm glad he still does that.
He can't even fucking spell test right.
Protest.
Learn to spell.
The villains found themselves short.
Pro-rage.
Pro-rage. Good one. Well, well. You're grabbing wells.
The silence was broken by a villainous assault.
Do you even bread?
This guy's so funny. I don't. We can't win this game.
We can't.
I can't give this guy a solo queue in. If I have this power right now to give this asshole a solo queue loss, I'm doing it. I don't give a shit. We're gonna go have a good time. Let's go explore their jungle.
We're playing him big times. He's kind of the scum we need to keep out of this game. Yeah. This guy's like every League of Legends player like ever. Like,
yeah, all the I can't. Report him big times, he's the kind of scum we need out of this game, word. I don't know. How's their Guardian look? I just want to make sure it's still there. Okay, I don't know, I think it's there.
Gotta make sure the Guardian's there, bro. I don't know if this works is over here.
Oh, this calm though. Oh, hey Renzo.
Renzo?
Woo!
Oh, miss.
Good, he died.
The villains besieged a binding, a desperate ploy.
Get the pigs.
You don't ever buy clarity, period. What?
Give him 2 and 3 2s from this.
Yeah, okay, dude.
Teach. Is destroyed.
This guy's out of this world. This guy is so ridiculous. Hey, Lil Zhao, what's going on? Just trolling this asshole who deserves to lose. Because he's toxic as fuck. Oh, wait, let's go back to that well. We've been exploring for a little bit. We didn't even get the well, dude. We're all about wells.
Yeah.
You know how about spirit wells I am? Check this shit out.
Watch them be like, bro, this is...
Look at that clear right there.
And be like, bro, this Wandu, he is like Challenger tier, and he's like one of the top streamers. And then he's like, what?
He wouldn't even care. He would just come into my stream and call me bad.
And then we can ban him.
Yeah.
That's just another person to ban.
I mean, Funk Monk is here, so we got a mod here.
He's not banned. Is he even a mod? Oh.
Yeah, Funk Monk.
It didn't say he wasn't.
I don't know. Sometimes Switch Chat is too OP. We got a jungle a little bit though.
Oh, we gotta go stop this Renzo.
Do we though? No, Basco's going over there. I don't want to help him.
Yeah.
We gotta go somewhere else. I don't know. We gotta hit their Guardian. I think we gotta check on the Guardian again, dude.
Yeah, we gotta check on the Guardian.
We're all about wells, machines. Yeah. This is good. This is what I need. I'm just gonna run by here. Excuse me, guys. Alright. We'll get back on the bike in a little bit.
We went from we need to win this game to we don't give a fuck.
Nope. This guy just made me not give a fuck. We could easily win this game. No problem. But, like, I don't want this guy to have a win. I hope this guy drops to bronze so that he can rage even more and get reported more.
I don't want him in my tier. Damn.
Dude, you ain't getting that bronze.
I know. I'll be above bronze. I'll be silver. Raw. I mean,
like, we could kill that Mikaela, but, like, that would be, like, too easy.
Like, if this guy's in bronze, I mean, gold, then it must not be that hard if it's gold.
Look at this shit. We rock, dude.
Yeah, look.
Oh my god! You live!
A companion. I escaped it. Surely our hero will
avenge. For some 80 Vim wells? What do you mean 80 Vim? They give you, like, 200 or something.
Got away. The MLG blinks are real.
I like how he goes, like, he daunts Gatsby, he's like, yeah, you're gold. I'm like, what? Like, you can't even, like, make that up. Like, it's literally, I'm rank 127. Like, what?
Bro, I'll wait.
And admitted trolling. This Vasco.
Except Salus. I feed you, but you still lose game. That's weren't you? The villain sloth. Fucking no brain, no please. Alright, let's go vroom vroom. Actually, can I buy influence? No, I can't. Definition of toxic, I have to be a part of making this comeback.
I don't give a shit. He won't ever get out of gold, he sucks too much for that, silver is where he belongs.
If, like, if it's that easy to get to gold, I'll be, like, diamond in the world.
I don't even care where I'm at anymore. Fuck it. I'll just group key for 5 ever.
Oh, we gotta steal as well.
Yeah, dude, I'm all about this well. 80 Vim wells, you know? Why isn't the other team winning yet? Like, what the fuck?
Like, we're literally giving them a win.
Wait, we could just surrender.
We could just ask.
Yo, guys. Surrender.
Yo, guys. Surrender.
No! Who's ruining it? The Guardian? Alright, yeah, well, I'm going. Get it? On it.
Try inside the Guardian. I'll get the support. If you can.
Dude, we'll proxy Singe right now. That's what we're doing.
Oh, I hit the Guardian. Went right through him. That's madness. I know, right?
Yo, we fighting? I think we got it. Oh, I just got Pop Arena. This guy is so fucking toxic. It's hilarious. I'm so glad he lost.
Poor Rento and Tess.
Oh my god. Yeah. You've just been with me. Support as well. Raging tweens think they're good. What? What? Make yourself good. What? This guy is out of his fucking mind. This guy is out of his mind, dude. I don't even know if I want him in my chat. That's too much retard to handle. There's no logic there. As you can't even argue with stupid like that.
As soon as we see him, we ban him immediately.
You dive into their base with towers up, but Renzo's trolling. Breno, thanks for being with me on that one, man.
That was amazing.
Everyone gets the karmas, but Basco, fuck that guy, dude. Fuck that guy. I am happy he lost. That
was get no karma.
That was the best time I've ever had losing.
Watch him not even get an acorn.
You weren't kidding, Terzek. Oh my god, this guy is something else. How? I wonder what he looks like in real life.
He's probably got a mugshot. We could probably look him up and probably.
I want to know, dude.
He only knew. Well, I mean, I am a teen, but you know.
Nah, dude, tween. I'm a tween. I'm not just a regular teen. I'm a tween.
You're like a super tween.
Alright. Enjoy your band, kids. You too. You too.
Thanks for raping him. He'll probably need to get a few pills now.
Probably need to get a few pills.
Please whisper him.
No, I don't know if I could do that. Hold on, let me report him. Let me report him for everything possible, because he just deserves that. And because you can do that in this game, why not, man? I'll just report him for griefing.
I don't even know what happened.
I'm gonna report him for inappropriate name. Leaving an AFK.
Griefing.
I did inappropriate name twice, whatever. I'll do harassment twice. Maybe an inaccurate matchmaking. Throw in a suspected bot.
We gotta report him for, definitely gotta report him for that inaccurate matchmaking.
I got him for everything.
Definitely for harassment. Suspected bot? Definitely. I mean, we saw those speed hacks, right?
Alright, I told him to come. Let's see if he figures it out. I mean, it's not like this guy has any life at all, so I'm sure he's gonna come. Alright, who else wants in? If we could play a real group queue game with not this guy.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I want him to be on the other team so I can absolutely shit on his life. Oh my god.
Literally, the banning in this game doesn't work. You can put him in fucking anything.
Yeah, I don't think anything's gonna happen, but...
Alright, can you invite me?
It's that feel good button. Yeah. Where's Breno? It doesn't show him on my friends list at all.
No, Breno? You accepted his invite.
I did. And then just, you know, friends list OP. He's the prime example of report not working, so why would he say shit about ban? I know, right? Like,
seriously.
I don't think anyone's ever gotten banned yet. I don't think that's even happened.
Can you even get banned? Like that? Alright, back to Hacksball.
Oh yeah, we gotta play some Hacksball.
We have Jinx in here. We have Jinx. Jinx.
I don't remember his name. I accepted his friend request too. I don't know if it says it.
Jinx, get on the other team. Oh no, I want to be on Mom's team.
You're bad, Raffle. You're too funny, kid. Thanks for the entertainment. He whispered me.
Do you want to be the worst?
Wait, what, Breno? Yeah, I'm totally on your friends list already. It's just the friends list sucks, but yeah. Thanks for the fail. No problem, babe.
Thanks. Literally, I would hate to be friends with this guy.
He just keeps fucking... He just keeps messaging me.
Where's Test Build?
Best entertainment.
No problem, babe. You're not Kensu. What's happening?
I don't have AS or damage. Yeah, the point is the on hit with my Q, but okay, dude. Every star decline, you still don't show up. Yeah, I don't know. That's weird.
Spending Sunday watching others playing games. Good one. Just, bro, learn to spell, please. His sentence is cancer.
How do I block this guy? Can I do that?
You just have to right-click on his name and block.
But I'm not in the game screen.
You can, look at recently played.
Recently oh, yeah. Played. Is he there?
Yeah.
I don't want him to keep spamming me. This
yeah,
because
I reported him for everything afterwards.
There he is. Alright. Wait, let me just... You failed from 3 minutes forward. You actually blew the first blood, too, because you can't put this guy... Good hindsight bias, kid. Okay. Yeah, no, I see him. I just want
to...
Alright. I just want to give him another heart before I block him. Alright, later, dude. Let's see how long he, like, messages me before he, like, realizes that he's blocked.
Oh, why'd him go, like, for another, like, 2 hours? Good hindsight.
Feeding Sunday, watching others playing game, haven't been more entertaining. Yeah. Oh, man. I want him to come in the stream chat. I don't think he, like, took the hint that, like, I stream.
I don't think he even knows you're a streamer.
I don't think so.
Like, the Donkey streaming community is, like, a big group. I don't see how you could not fucking know them.
Damn, Kreen's still on? Kreen's on a weird time right now.